Hello, you've reached Sheila Barnes Photography. Please leave your name, number, and the date of your event at the tone if you would like to schedule an appointment. I can also be reached at Sheila Barnes at...
Why can't we stay here? In the car? My Uncle Eddie lives in his car in North Carolina.
I did that a few times. Years ago. Slept in a car. It's not very comfortable. I wouldn't recommend it.
Well, I meant together.
I have to go soon.
Back to Gretchen?
Lucy.
What?
Nothing.
You don't have to stay with her. I mean, here. I mean, it's not that hard to move.
I know.
Well, why did you move in with her to begin with?
Honestly, I don't know.
We could run away together.
That would be nice, wouldn't it?
Smile!
Pretty
don't. No! Don't.
Don't.
She brought it up again.
Who?
Miss Klein, the art teacher. College. Where'd you go again?
Brown.
How did you deal with that?
What?
All those preppy New England assholes.
Because they're not all like that. If I were you, I would really give it some thought. That Miss Klein of yours seems to know what she's talking about. Have you looked into RISD at all? That might be a bit more your speed.
I showed her the picture of you.
What?
Miss Klein? The art teacher. I showed her
picture I took of you.
Why did you do that?
She said it showed a really strong connection between me and the subject.
I'm just trying to talk about your future.
Well, so am I. You tell Gretchen yet?
Lucy? This is part of what people do when they're in a relationship.
Oh, they lie to each other.
No! They make up stories. You'll understand when you're...
I brought you this. Sorry. Lucy!